awakened by the incessant ringing of a telephone. I still have dreams caked in the corners of my eyes and my mouth is dry and tasty. Again, the ringing. Slowly, I bustle out of bed, the remnants of an erection still lingering in my shorts like a bothersome guest. Again, the ringing.
Carefully, I abscond to the bathroom, as to not display my manhood to others. There, I make the perfunctory morning faces, which always seem to precede my daily contribution
to the once blue toilet water that I always enjoy making. Again, the ringing.
I shake twice, like most others, and I'm annoyed by the dringer that always seems to remain, causing a small acreage of wetness on the front of my briefs.
I slowly, languidly, lazily, crazily stumble into the den where my father smokes his guitar and eats cigars in his easy chair. I know all about his chairs. And then I sing a song for my friends. Ringing, ringing, during a goddamn motherfucking son of a bitch of ringing. I walk into the kitchen and I stare blankly at that shrieking plastic bastard. Since it keeps ringing, I know it's her. Since it keeps ringing, she knows it's her.
Dude, you have the grooviest message I've ever heard in my fucking life, dude. Serious. Well, dude, like, call me sometime, because I'm just hanging out, being bored, and we can hang out. I don't know, man. Do some fucking, I don't know, hang out, play some pool. Alright, dude. 721-3383. Name's Dennis. Later.
Yeah. Take my money is all I think. He looks at the earring bag. He mumbles, "I don't mind. He's fat. No one likes him. Life's too short." I pass a table of black girls with short hair. They look like men. They all look the same. I can hear the stroke now. Loud and the music's too bright. I look for my friends, but I can't remember if I came alone or not. Doesn't matter though. There's hundreds of people who have waited all their lives, no doubt, to be my friend. And as I near the bar, I see two persons eating each other's faces. I bark to the bartender. He gives me a placebo. I'm so young, he tells me, to be here. I nod and swallow the bland drink. Then I stumble several times near a crowd. They think I'm a good dancer. I hear a girl tell another girl that some girl she knows watched a girl puke in the toilet. I smile in their general direction. The good-looking one comes over and bites my cheek. It hurts and I start to hit her, but she's grinning and I can see my blood on her teeth. And I pull her to me. My place or yours? The gutter will be fine, she confesses. As we walk out, she takes another bite from my cheek, and I smile at the fat man by the door.
Those fucking bitches. Fucking stupid whores. They're dykes. Those fucking bitches. Fucking stupid whores. They're dykes.
Oh, wait. out of the hat, you do not want to play. He should not be here. He should not be about. He should not be here, but your mother is out.
Deceptive.
Now, have no fear. Have no fear.
Wanting. You fucker!